We are at lesson 4 of our science lesson. 这是我们科学的第四堂课。We will be covering on the topic of classification of animals. 今天的主题是动物分类。The first point is humans, bats, and dolphins are classified as mammals because they have an outer covering of hair on their skin.And they feed their young with milk. 人类、蝙蝠和海豚都被归类为哺乳动物，这是因为它们在皮肤上具有毛发和外敷盖层，而且它们用奶来喂养自己的新生儿。这哺乳动物是什么呢？ What are mammals? So firstly,They are the only group of animals with an outer covering of hair. 哺乳动物呢是唯一一组动物，它的外层是覆盖着毛发的。Secondly, they form the fourth largest group of animals. 它们形成第四个最大的动物群。Next, they give birth to their young.Except for the spiny anteater and the platypus. So they don't lay eggs, except for these two animals. 哺乳动物呢，它们是自然产出它们的新生儿，除了这两种动物，食蚁兽和鸭嘴兽。所以除了这两个动物呢，它们都是自然生产，而这两个动物是生蛋的。Then next, they are also the only group of animals that suckle their young. So they feed their babies with milk from the mother's breast. 他们也是唯一一组动物是让他们的新生儿吸吮他们而喂养用牛奶喂养他们。And most of them live on land, while only some live in water.而大多数的哺乳动物都生活在土地上，只有少数的是生活在水中。An example of land mammals are rats, tigers, elephant, and porcupine. 陆地的哺乳动物有老鼠、老虎、大象和豪猪。当然，我们人也是哺乳动物。And of course, humans are also mammals. As for sea mammals, we have whale, walrus, dolphin, and dugong. 而生长在海水里的哺乳动物就如鲸鱼、海象、海豚。And bats are also mammals, and they are the only mammals.Who can fly, but they are not birds, yeah, because they have an outer covering of hair, and they suckle their young, yeah. 而蝙蝠呢，它其实也是一个哺乳动物，可是它是唯一会飞的一个哺乳动物，yeah. 它们有着毛发，而不是羽毛，而且它们也是让新生儿喂奶的。And secondly, we have crows, parrots, penguins, and emus, and they are all birds because they have feathers. Yeah, so they are not mammals, they are cold-blooded animals. Yeah, 乌鸦、鹦鹉、企鹅，它们都是鸟，因为它们有羽毛。So we can see that they have these different parts of the body. They have a beak, they have wings.Feathers, legs, yeah, 它们的有翅膀、羽毛、脚。And birds, they are also the only group of animals with an outer covering of feather. 鸟类呢也是唯一一种外层是覆盖着羽毛的动物。 啦 and they are the third largest group of animals. 他们是第三大动物群 and they lay hard shell eggs. 他们生那种硬壳的鸡的蛋 and all of them have a beak, two wings, and two legs. 他们所有都有这个啄两个翅膀和两条腿 and most of them can fly while only some cannot 而大多数的鸟可以飞但当然也有少许是不能飞的 so example of those who can fly are like minor pigeon, seagull and swallow那些可以飞的鸟呢比方说有八哥鸽子海鸥还有燕子 An example of those that cannot fly 还有那些不能飞的 You have emu, kiwi, ostrich, penguin 我们有奇异鸟鸵鸟企鹅这些都是不能飞的鸟And the fun fact is that a penguin is an excellent swimmer, yet it also waddles on land. Yeah. 而企鹅呢，它是个很优秀的游泳者，它在土地上也能走动。Yeah. So if we have been in the Singapore Zoo, yeah, they will have this area where you can see the penguins swimming and walking on land. Yeah.动物园呢你们就可以看到企鹅它们不只能游泳它们也能在土地上行走 yeah. And ostrich is also a very fast runner 而这鸵鸟呢也是一个非常快的一个能跑很快的鸟、And next we cover on fishYeah, and seahorse, guppies, and sharks, they are all different kinds of fish. 然后我们现在讲关于鱼类。So, 海马、孔雀鱼和鲨鱼这些都是不同种类的鱼。So, fish, they have mainly gills, fins, scales, and gill cover. 而鱼类呢它们有鳃这个鳃盖它们有鱼鳞也有胃 So fish Most of the fish all live in water Some live in fresh water While others live in sea water So 鱼呢通常它们都是活在水中的有一些是活在淡水而有一些是住在海水And they are the second largest group of animals. 他们也是第二大的动物群。They have an outer covering of slimy scales. 而这些鱼类呢，它们也有鳞片覆盖着它们的身体。And they also have fins to help them swim, and gills to help them breathe. 它们也有这个胃能帮助它们游泳。而且他们的那个鳃呢能帮助他们呼吸 And most of the fish lay eggs while some give birth to their young 而大多数的鱼呢都是会生蛋只有少数是会产下新生儿 So those who lay eggs are examples of goldfish, angelfish, sea bass,会下蛋的鱼呢比方说有金鱼神仙鱼鲈鱼yeah. And then, the fish that give birth to their young, you have molly, guppy, and swordtail. 而不会下蛋呢是生下新生儿的鱼呢就有茉莉鱼胎生小鱼还有剑尾鱼。And then next we cover on reptiles, and snakes, crocodiles, lizards, these they are examples of reptiles. 我们下一组是爬行动物，蛇啊、鳄鱼啊、蜥蜴、龟，这些都是爬行动物。Yeah. So reptiles, most of them live on land, but some live in water as well. 大多数的爬行动物呢是生活在土地上，当然有一些也是生活在水中。And these reptiles, they have waterproof tough skin covered with dry scales. 这些爬行动物呢，它们有防水干燥的鳞片。Yeah. And they do not have a constant body temperature, so the body temperature can be not fixed. Yeah.他们没有一个固定的体温，所以他们体温都会变动。Yeah. And they breathe through their lungs. 他们也是用自己的肺部呼吸。They lay eggs on land. 他们也在土地上生蛋。And most of them have four legs, but only some do not have legs. 大多数的爬行动物有四条腿。有一些则是没有腿。Yeah, so for example, snakes are those that have no legs. Yeah, 像蛇就没有腿。And next, we have the amphibians. 然后我们有这个两栖动物。Amphibians are animals like frogs, toads, salamanders.两栖动物有像青蛙、蚕鱼这些。The key thing of them is that they have no outer covering on their moist skin. So they do not have fur, they do not have hair. Yeah. 两栖动物呢，它们皮肤上没有任何的覆盖物，没有毛发。Yeah, 这些。And they spend the earlier part of their life in water, and the later part of their life on land. Yeah. 而且他们早期呢都是活在水中，然后后者才在生活在土地上。Yeah. Like for example, frogs, when they were tadpoles, they live in ponds, like in water. Yeah. But after that, when they grow up to become frogs, they can actually hop.Around, you know, on land. Yeah, 比方说青蛙，他们，小时候呢是蝌蚪的时候就在水里面生活，然后等长大变青蛙，他们就能在土地上跳动。Yeah, and they also do not have a constant body temperature. 而且他们也没有一个定期的这个体温，所以他们体温是会改变的。And they also lay eggs in water. 他们也在水中生蛋。And the young live in the water and breathe with gills. And then when they grow up as adults, they breathe with lungs or they breathe through their moist skin. Yeah. 他们小的时候呢，是新生儿的时候，当他们住在水中，他们就是用他们的那个鳃呼吸。这个鳃就是那个像鱼也有的鳃，这是帮助他们呼吸的，在水中呼吸。呀，然后当他们成年后呢，他们就会开始用肺部呼吸，或者有一些是通过皮肤而呼吸的。OK。And then the next group we have is the insects. Okay? Yeah, so example of insects, I think you all must have seen before. Houseflies, ants, beetles. Yeah. And their key features are they have six legs and three body parts. Yeah. So 昆虫呢就有像苍蝇这些蚂蚁甲虫。蟑螂这些都是昆虫类呀，而且它们主要都是有六条腿，还有三个身体部分。呀 if you all want to do an experiment, you know, you all can you know, find a cockroach in the center, and then you take a look whether a cockroach has six legs or not. Yeah. 如果你们想更清楚的了解，你们可以在中心看有没有一些蟑螂，你们可以拿来看看有没有六条腿。 Okay? Yeah. So, some of them, they also have feelers, okay? 他们也有触角, yeah, just like cockroaches, you know, there's these two long feelers, yeah. And then they have a head, thorax, and the long part, the abdomen, and the legs, yeah. So 他们有腹部, 有他们的胸部, 头部, 触角, 还有, 这个他们的脚, yeah. 所以好像蟑螂它们也是有这个长长的触角，蚂蚁也是，蝴蝶也有。So, interestingly, the insects, they are actually the largest group of animals. 这昆虫呢，它们其实是最大的动物群。Yeah, and they also are the only group of animals that have six jointed legs. Yeah, on their thorax. 而他们也是唯一一组有六个脚的动物在他们的胸部那边。And they lay eggs for reproduction. 他们也生蛋来繁殖。They have a pair of feelers on their head. 他们的头上有一个触角。通常都是一对啦，一对触角。And they also have three body parts. The head, the thorax, and the abdomen. 它们也有三个身体部位, 头部, 胸部, 和腹部. Yeah. And some have wings and can fly, while others do not have wings and cannot fly. 有一些有翅膀可以飞, then 其他的没有翅膀的就不能飞. Yeah. So, examples of insects that have two pairs of wings. Yeah, butterflies and dragonflies. 比方说有两对翅膀的昆虫呢，有蝴蝶，还有蜻蜓。And one pair of wings, you have housefly and mosquitoes. Yeah, 还有一双翅膀的，它们有苍蝇，有蚊子。Yeah. And then insects that have no wings, 没有翅膀的呢, we have ants, silverfish and termites. 没有翅膀的有蚂蚁，白蚁，还有这个蠢虫啊。Well, centipedes, spiders and ticks, they are not insects because they have more than six legs. Yeah, so the key feature is having six legs lah. And obviously, centipedes have way more legs than six. Yeah, so they are not counted as insects. Yeah, so 蜈蚣、蜘蛛这些都不是昆虫，因为它们有超过六条腿. Yeah, 像蜘蛛有八条，蜈蚣呢，我没有去算，因为蜈蚣比六条多很多. Yeah, so 这些都不是昆虫.